child, I am going to start chapter 4 and the topic is States of Matter. In book, it is given in page number 32 and 33. So, in this video, I am going to give you introduction of the chapter. Also, I will explain few terms related to the chapter. So before I proceed to the topic, state of matter, dear student, you should well aware that what do you mean by term matter? The substance which occupies space and have mass is known as matter. See here, the duster, when it is kept on horizontal surface, here it is kept on palm. You see here, it occupies space and you can feel it has some mass. So, each and every substance which occupies space and have mass is known as matter. See the definition here? The substances which occupy space and have mass is known as matter. Table, chair, rocks, books, copy, bag, duster, chalk, this all are matter because it occupies space and have mass. Next term is mass. What do you mean by mass? The quantity of matter that a body contains is known as its mass. You can understand this way. This duster, when it is kept on beam balance, electronic beam balance, you will see reading will come 200 gram, 300 gram. What is this? The 200 gram shows the amount of material or the quantity present in the body and it is known as its mass. Next topic is volume. The space occupied by a body is known as its volume. What do you mean by volume? Means, the space occupied by body. You see here, duster occupies space. And the occupied space by the duster is known as its volume. I am standing here and occupying space. And that occupied space by the body is known as its volume. The next term is atom. Dear student, what do you mean by atom? Each material or the matter or the substance is being made of the smallest particle known as atom, which can't be broken further and it is indivisible. All material or all matter are made up of the smallest particle known as an atom. So it can be defined as an atom are the smallest particle of the matter. Next term is molecule. What do you mean by molecule? Atom combined together to form molecule. Two or more atoms join together and form single unit termed as molecule. It can be defined this way. You see here, a molecule is a group of two or more atoms that bond together. Bond together means join together. It is known as molecules. Next term is intermolecular space. Intermolecular space means space between two atoms. You can understand here this way. Suppose that these are the two atoms. You can see here, these both are the atoms and the space between the two atoms is known as intermolecular space. So dear student, in this video, this much only.
In the next video, I will proceed to the chapter. So please you read page number 32 and 33 and try to understand it. If any doubt, please you call to me and I will give you clarification to your doubt. Thank you, dear student.